crime alert in Cordova tonight, where deputies are looking for a man with a rifle who robbed two gas stations in one night. The suspect went to the Exxon on Houston Levee Road around 8:15 last night and pointed a rifle at the clerk. He demanded money from the register and left with more than $1,000. He was driving an older model black Mercedes. The sheriff's office says the same man robbed the Circle K on Germantown Parkway about a half hour before this holdup. If you know who he is, call Crime Stoppers.